His honorable dad, his perfect elder, and all my brothers and sisters. I am Abdullah Saifal Bahmani, student of Standard 4. Today, we all are here to celebrate 74th Republic Day of our nation. This is a great and auspicious occasion for all of us. We should greet each other and pray to Allah for the development and prosperity of our nation. India is a democratic country where public is authorized to elect its leaders to lead the country. Our first senior president was Dr. Rajendra Prasad, who said that we found the whole of this vast land brought together under the jurisdiction of one constitution and one union, which takes over responsibility for the welfare.